vague. We can agree on that. It's one thing to know that we have bad traffic. It's another when we are ranked officially as the worst. Take a look right now. We are looking outside of the worst for all the headaches that it causes during the evening commute. Consider for congestion off the freeways on those city streets.